对呀、啊，这个不太实现。
There are still some seats left in the front.
Everyone come up to the front because this is meant to be discussion.
Yeah.
Yes, please. All of you guys in the back, come over here. Like, team Amanda. This is not a presentation. I need to have it up. Here, you guys come over here. Okay.
Thank you very much for coming here.
I'm from PlanetScale. My name is Ke Yongrong. This is my colleague, Oliver. And shall we begin? First of all, let me ask you some questions. So, anybody speaking Chinese? Or?
Okay.
Alright.
So,
who have you heard of us? Vitess. Anybody used us before?
Everyone
uses MySQL? Good.
What about Kubernetes?
谁用过 Kubernetes?
Toliver, do you want to talk about the test?
你要讲一讲，讲讲 Vitess 吧，简单的讲讲。
Wait, who knows it? Everyone's heard of Vitess?
听没听说过 Vitess?
Okay.
好了。
Vitess
啊。
用英文吧。
用英文。
Okay. All right. I'm going to use English to explain.
用英文来讲吧。先给我介绍一下 Vitess。
Slides. Okay.
今天的差不多。
用过 MySQL 的。
有没用过 MySQL?
Everyone's used it before, right? Okay.
大家都用过应该。
Vitess is a middleware
是一个中间体。
Sharding,
主要是做进 MySQL 的一个。
Your app does not have to
change. 你的应用程序不需要发生任何改变。
Yes. You don't need to change it. And you can increase the number of
shards
for MySQL.
给你的 MySQL
同时
不需要
任
何的流量的下降。
一
开始呢是 YouTube 的技术，2010年的时候 YouTube 的技术，后来一直在使用，这一年使用了用了一年的时间。在中国的时候，京东也用过，京东用 Vitess， 它有个非常大的集群，都是基于 Vitess 技术的。
我们今天的演讲的主题就是 Vitess 在中文的翻译。
Our topic today is the translation of Vitess in China. So previously, Toliver told us what is the Vitess in English, and to put it simply, just briefly introduce what is Vitess. So let me briefly tell you what is Vitess. In my own opinion, based on Soho, MySQL is a shard decoupled solution. It's not just that. It also includes doing shard merge. The highlight is the horizontal decoupled dismantle. So this is the most important highlights of Vitess. Thank you very much. So
I
think that it is easily to understand in Chinese, right? So today we're going to announce the Vitess Chinese project. The origin of this opinion is that we have a lot of non-JD developer have a lot of questions to Vitess, and the Chinese market expressed a lot of attention to Vitess in recent years currently. For example, those BDA who don't have any data managing experience, and it is very hard for them to read original code. So if they have a Chinese version, then it will help them to have deeper understanding about what is Vitess. And if we have Chinese file, we can also enable the Vitess newbie to better experience the strong suits of Vitess. Let me briefly introduce what is Vitess and how what it, how it's doing in China. Just, we just passed the shopping festival of June 18th. There are 200 billion revenues on the JD platform based on because the stability of Vitess website, Vitess, and 220 QPS shard happening in one day on that day. So it can be better, but this is the status quo of Vitess. And it can also have a very good repeated, very good failure check mechanisms to help you to save a lot of resources. And last year in Beijing and Shanghai city, we have a Vitess meetup. In Shanghai, we have 15 members. In Beijing, we have 150 members participating in that meeting, which all exhibits a very great interest. JD, for example, is one of the biggest customers for us, and Kuaishou is also one of our customers. In 2019, which is this year, there are more and more companies from China exhibit great interest, for example, MyJinFu, and we also plan to find our Chinese partner this year, and at that time, Vitess will be more interested and will provide easily access of our service to our Chinese partners. And on 29th of June in Hangzhou City, we will collaborate with Ali Cloud and Pivotal to talk about the database. And those of you living in Hangzhou, you're welcome to come to that, go to the meeting. Although, in terms of the files of the Vitess, there's a lot of English version, yet there is there's only limited Chinese version of those files, and that inhibits the development of Vitess in China's market. For example, we don't have a very good guided brochures for newbies, first contact Vitess. So for those newbie rookies, they feel afraid when they look at this big chunk of English brochures. There are some small guidance about in Chinese, but some blogs, but that is far from enough. We hope that there will be more developers and companies that are interested in the Vitess can be involved in this process to help us to translate the English version of Vitess into a Chinese version. We have the platform on GitHub. And we all know that a lot of developers have no problem reading English version. However, if we have a Chinese version, it will be easier for them. And our goal is that this is the Kubernetes Chinese version, and we hope that we could have a similar Chinese website for Vitess. As you can see here, this is the English website of Vitess. We hope that in the near future we could see a Chinese version of this website. And we hope that in the future when you click it, whether it's docs or blog categories, there are Chinese version of it.
How do you guys feel about that? 你们觉得这样的这个问题吧?
How do you guys think about that? Any problems or any suggestions? How many of you used Vitess before? No? None of you? How many of you researched or studied it before? Or at least read some files about it before? Could you share with us? How about you? How do you feel about it? The first time I used Vitess is based on Kubernetes and thinking about the governance issues and management issues. So I think I was trying to understand what kind of ways Vitess trying to solve this kind of applications deployment. And how do you think about it? In terms of what is your takeaway from the files of Vitess, or do you still feel confused after you read it? Actually, It's not so much as confusion, but it provided me a basic understanding about what is Vitess and how do you deploy it. So do you think it will be easier to have a Chinese version? Yeah, it will be a lot easier. All right. So if we have a Chinese version, it will facilitate Vitess interest group to better understand Vitess. On another point, for Vitess rookies, they might face a lot of problems when they try to run Vitess in their servers. So we have a project trying to launch in China. It's like a workshop about Vitess. We'll invite all the developers interested in Vitess. We will give floor to our specialists to give them specialist guidance, professional guidance to use Vitess, whether it is in cloud or in their own servers to run Vitess. Next, let me touch upon the topic of the goals of our translation for Vitess project. First, our goal is to set up a Chinese version of Vitess website. Second, we will have a Chinese version of Vitess documentation. Thirdly, we will have some internal tools. We will translate that tools also. JD.com will become our Vitess Chinese partners. Vitess translation Chinese partners, because JD.com is the biggest partners of us in China. They already have a 10-man team to do the translation for the Vitess. As you can see, this is the protocol for Vitess translation. Any of you want to participate in this process, whether you're developers or others, you can follow these protocols when you do the translation of our documents. And you don't have to translate every word literally. This is the process, how to translate? Well, it's similar to other open source projects of translation. Any of you want to engage in this process, you can have a git push, go to our GitHub open source project, and our developers and engineers will review your git push. If you pass, then you'll become our contributor to this project. And let's give you an instance. Okay. Resharding. So what is resharding? Could you please tell us?
I can't read any of this text.
Translation. How do you feel about the translation? It could be better. Where can we improve by the translation quality? Based on your experience in the Vitess, can you tell us about the process of Vitess? So I think that in the resharding, we can clarify several steps in the Vitess. For example, if you are translating a Chinese textile, you actually marked all the steps and you then sum up the rich adding. How do you do the work, but for the different steps? The first step is about the copy scheme or clone data. And the third step is the refool replication. And for all these things, it can be translated into Chinese. That would be much more clear. I just talk about the infrastructure and organizational part. We need to reorganize our language and there are some of the misused Chinese characters. Generally speaking, it's okay. Thank you very much for your feedback, for your code review.
Okay, 接下来我们来试一下现场
翻
一些 Vitess 的一些key terms.
So here let's have
some
horizontal sharding for this. Does anyone have interest in translating this text?
horizontal sharding is
the horizontal sharding
or merging of lots of the
horizontal sharding 呢是把各个不同的一个图表之内的不同的一些内容来放到一个关键的一些不同的啊内啊框架之内，然后你可以重新分布里面一些内容。
你有兴趣来试一下
？So how about you, 刘星 ，on the first row？I will interest in how about try? Let me talk about the first line.
或者合并一个分片嘛，就分开或者合并一个分片，在一个分片的 key space， 这个应该是Vitess 里面一个特殊的一个类似于。
So he's trying to translate the text.
对，就是意思就是说从就是分片或者是合并一个分片在这个库里面，对。
Any code review? Okay, pass.
Okay, pass.
Thank you. And the other is key range.
The second one is key range.
Key range is the parts of a single shard.
Key range 是我们 single shard 的一些部分。
When you split a shard,
如果你把 shard
split a whole
你把整个的
图
片分为四个部分，那每一个部分都会有四分之一的 key range。Shard one 会有第一个部分，第二个会有第二个部分，然后呢，就这么接下来。所以就是这个就是 key range。
坐在旁边的这位同学，来试一下。
我们要做分片的话，会定一个 key 来通过哪个 key 来做一个分段。
Into assign a key for special segments. For example, we divide it into different paragraphs, and each one of the paragraph is actually connected to the start and the ended volume.
Yeah.
So how do you think about that?
Okay.
It's good. It's quite good.
So
I think all of you passed our task. The final part is about the VTCTL.
So VTCTL is the command line tool.
VTCTL is the command line tool for the configuring
all of the tests, the cluster, and it allows the human or application
允许人们应用到。
Manage everything.
所有的一切。
So, anyone want to try that one?
有没有人想试一下这个？
VTCTL 是一个可以用来管理 Vitess。
Basically, he's translating.
集群可以用来管理 Vitess 集群的命令行工具，管理员或者应用可以用它来与 Vitess 的实现进行交互。
That's perfect. 对，是这样的。
这就是怎么样成为我们这个项目的开发员项目的贡献者。
That's how you become the contributor for this project.
这些是联系我们的方式。
These are our contacts.
这个二维码是我们在周六的活动型的具体内容。如果有兴趣的话，可以扫一下。
If you are interested in our Saturday events, you can scan our QR code.
We would like you to do all of these things. You, 有当然有微信and there's also a Slack channel for you to join.
Yeah.
We would.
我们有微信。
For the people who have not tried.
我们也希望没有参与我们测试的这样一些在座的嘉宾，能够在自己的电脑上进行测试。然后这里呢有各种的一些测试，还有一些方法。但目前为止我们工具都是在英语，如果你想要把工具翻成中文的话，我们也希望能够帮助您。如果你想要给我们一个 PR， 我们会有各种来自于京东的一些同事帮助您，那同时呢证明你的这个 PR 确实是有所帮助。
还有
Toliver
对 PlanetScale 和 Vitess 都有很深度的理解，他是我们的资深的工程师，大家有什么问题的话现在都可以问他。
So Toliver is our senior engineer, so if you have any question you can ask him.
That's everything. Thank you very much for coming.
谢谢
谢谢各位。